Nike branding in the back on the heel, which I feel like they should have put that branding right there on the Katrinas. That would have been fire. Even if they would have reversed it and made that white with the red Nike on the Katrinas, that would have been fire for the Katrinas.
We will be interviewing as a team.
We're here to fuck shit up.
Unboxing. Told y'all yesterday I have something to unbox, and it is here, and I am super duper excited.
New shoes.
So here's the box. Forgive me, I'm tired. I didn't get off work till 5:30 in the morning. Tinker action. Came off rip. Like the box. Tinker signature, and it has a metallic look to it. It's kind of shiny. I want to say same with the Jumpman. I got some new heat for the streets. You see, it's Katrina's. It's Tinker's. Classic black ant midsole, which actually made it full all black instead of cut, stopping it right here. But the black, you know, from the cements, white or black, Nike branding in the back on the heel, which I feel like they should have put that branding right there on the Katrinas. That would have been fire. Even if they would have reversed it and made that white with the red Nike on the Katrinas, that would have been fire. For the screen. Tinker signature on the tongue. And then on the inside of the shoe, you know, it has the sketches, the sketch. And Tinker signature. Seriously, you gonna do that now? Office phone. Anyways, yes, so Nike stitching on the inside of the shoe. Then it has the classic upper, including the Nike swoosh. And then, you know, your chain hang tag. This one's special. It has Tinker signature with a tiny jump man. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. So. There you have it. The Tinkers, y'all. Tell me what y'all think.